location of the Twin Tower, the World Trade Center of New York City, before a devastating attack hit the city in 9/11. It is situated right in front of the new World Trade Center called the Oculus Center. And these names embedded in here are in commemoration of those who were lost during the attack. The city has built, after the 9/11, these two pools called the North Pool and the South Pool.
So this is the Hudson River that meets the Atlantic Ocean here in New York. Welcome to the new World Trade Center, the 9/11 Historical Site.
It's called the Oculus. There used to be the Twin Towers.
Is a really good advertising space. That's a long one. And you're paying for the whole slot. A long, long one. They love building ceilings into this design. On your front, it would look like it's a wavy kind of thing, but on the side, it creates different shapes. In fact, that's sort of like the basement connected to the subway, and this is where the ground floor is. And that's where we've been. It's first and second floor, and that's going out to the Century 21. That's the door towards the Century 21 outlet, and we're gonna visit again.
Yay!
Century 21 Outlet is a store that most people would visit if you want to get expensive brands that are on 70% to 85%.
That's $129. It's already $129.
This one, like this Hamilton. This one. I think it's this one, this color. But a different style. chasing you. It was on the other side. This is really lovely. Although it's heavy. Those are really nice. Yeah. And everything would be Tommy Hilfiger now. This one's $88. But the other one I saw was actually $69. This is $100. Do you like something? I like that bag. So this is the luggage bag, the backpack I bought from Century 21. That's a Tommy Hilfiger. Actually, it's a luggage bag, sort of like this, where I can put my camera for vlogging and so many things in my bag when traveling. Which is, I don't like the handbags or the body bags anymore because, you know, since I have the camera for vlogging, it's always convenient to have this on my shoulders. I actually wanted to buy the MK Hamilton bag for $129. It's originally actually $399 or $299 previously, but I ended up not buying it because it's like a shoulder bag. And I went back because I was thinking I might find, you know, a perfume I wanted so badly, or maybe the Burberry Bridge Sheer, because I like that and I don't have that yet. And I found this perfume already, which I had long time ago. It's like about, I bought that when I was when I came to the head office to work. I bought that in a staff shop, and that's so like about 10 years ago already, and until now I still have it. I'm using it like, you know, just a small amount. And when I came back, I found it there, and only for $39, which is about 10 to 50. So and this guy now is shopping for his shoes at Zara. So what now? I'm happy about the perfume because at the duty-free Kuwait airport, I found that for 18 KD, and I said I'm gonna buy that when I come back. And I found it here for 10 KD. It's really nice. I found a Ralph Lauren bag for $109, which is very cheap already, but sort of it's not very functional for me. So if I'm gonna buy it and just tuck it there, it won't be wise. So I'm not buying stuff that I won't need anymore. So again, Century 21 store, an outlet store. It's in what? Broadway, in between Broadway and
Columbus Street.
So this is Broadway, and this is Columbus. That's Broadway, and that's Columbus. Oh, okay.
And 66.
Wow, he seemed to be moving. Are you moving?